Hi Kutis, good morning. Yesterday we finished up to F. Okay, today we are going to continue with G. Okay, now how to write G? Okay, listen, how to write G? Okay, first you have to put a curve and then one sleeping line. Join the curve with sleeping line. This is G. Okay. Now let's write. Okay, G. Okay, next letter is H. Okay, H. Okay, how to write H? First you have to put two standing lines and you have to join the two standing lines with sleeping line, that is H. Okay. Okay, now we write. Put one standing line, then write another sleeping line, then another standing line. The next letter is I. Okay, I. How to write I? First you have to put one sleeping line, then one standing line, then join that standing line with sleeping line, that is I. Okay, next. Okay, we will write. So put one sleeping line, then again standing line, then again you put sleeping line, this is I. Okay, next letter is J. Okay, how to write J? First you have to put one sleeping line, then standing line, and you have to slightly you have to put the curve. Okay, that is J. Okay, now let us write. Put one sleeping line, then this way you have to write. The next letter is K. Okay, how to write K? See, one standing line, then two slanting lines you have to join with the standing line. Okay, now we write. Put one standing line, then one slanting line, then again one slanting line. The next letter is L. Okay, how to write L? See, put one standing line, then sleeping line. Okay, the next, how to write C? First you put one standing line, then sleeping line. Okay, that's all. Okay, tomorrow we will continue remaining letters. Thank you, Kutis.